Take it easy to start with, the track's very wet. We've only got 2 laps of fuel left. Thank you.
Now those are driving the final step of the race campaign.
It looks like we're running on a dry track soon. Back to dry shortly. Set, we're ready to go, so let's get the car out to the track. Okay, we've only got one lap of fuel remaining. Right, let's have you in at the end of this lap, please. Some quick lap times now being posted. It's getting faster out there. Okay, so far our fastest lap is a 1:21.7. Cars out on track, perhaps we should get out there before it gets too busy. Thank you. We're seventh in the speed trap, 171.0 miles per hour. Okay, that's all the checks complete. We're ready to go. That's just 30 seconds left in the session. Thank you.
and stop the ball call for you suspiciously. Graham Hill nicknamed Mr. Monaco for his 5 wins, though his team was matched by Michael Schumacher and even surpassed by Ayrton Senna. Today's racers all have a long way to go to even match the record set by those former champions. Monaco is one of the most prestigious races in the world and forms one third of the Triple Crown of motorsport, alongside the 24 Hours of Le Mans and the Indy 500. A win here today on the streets of Monte Carlo will put drivers alongside greats such as Niki Lauda, Michael Schumacher and Ayrton Senna. Is of course incredibly valuable in Monaco. These fast, tight turns make overtaking much more of an impressive, daring time than anywhere else on the Formula One calendar. Having said that, I'm sure. street. If the track layout is a bit thick. In actual fact, the Monaco Grand Prix says it's changing the track over its lifeline. Number of pit minus.
Back to Monaco.
Monaco Grand Prix
Focus now for the rest of the race. Thank you. locate DRS is now available. Battery charge is high, let's use that overtake button a bit more. Okay, here's the gap that we're trailing the car ahead by, 13.6 seconds. A second a lap of the car behind. Really good stuff. We'll be right back. Okay, gap to the car ahead is 11.9 seconds. Overtake now, come on, push hard. We'll be right back. car in front is 9.9 seconds. A lot of spare energy, okay to use your overtake button. Okay, gap ahead is 9.2 seconds. front is 8.8 seconds. Increasing the gap on the car behind by 5/10 a lap. Tire condition still looking good. Approaching the pit window and you're going to be on mediums. Okay, so the gap to the car ahead, 8.2 seconds. Okay, red flag, mate, red flag. No overtaking, please. We'll see you in the pit lane. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. This is essentially a free stop, so let's think very carefully about our strategy for the rest of this race. It's good to get back on track. Let's make the best of this restart. Let's go. DRS is now online. In front, but we need to look after the tyres. We won't be making another pit stop. warm up at reduced pace. Keep a close eye on that delta time. Make sure to keep it positive. Safety cars out. We need you to reduce your pace. It looks like there's a high amount of debris on the track. Be careful. Okay, we're coming up to the safety car now. Do not pass it. You are the leader. Follow the safety car. Come on. You're approaching the safety car. You're leading, so don't pass it. Stay behind the safety car. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. You'll be controlling the pace on the restart. Keep it steady until the safety cars reach the pit lane. Right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until we get the green flags. VSC ending. Wait for the greens. We'll be right back. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. Okay, VSC ending. We're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Green flag. Okay, there's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are so far no plans for a safety car. And that's just 5 laps of fuel remaining. Lap of the race, final lap.